Fisher. I can't believe you beat me here.
I like to be early. Hello, Colonel.
You can use my name. The room's safe.
Lambert.
Good to see you again. I trust NSA orientation is going well?
Well enough. Everybody's been real coy about what exactly I'm allowed to know.
It's the nature of the agency. We don't let any one person know everything, which means we've all got to work together.
Even though I'll be out there alone.
You'll be transmitting to us in more ways than you can imagine, and we'll be online through your earpiece and OPSAT.
And that's how we're handling training.
Yep. Sorry to make you run the course. I know you've been taking care of yourself.
I haven't been in the field in years.
Sure. But tradecraft is something you don't forget. It's like riding a bike.
Or wearing high heels.
Be careful, Fisher. Everything we say is being monitored. You know how nervous the brass is about exercising the fifth freedom.
I'll be good.
Be better than good. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative. The role aggressive intelligence operations will play in NSA's future will depend largely on your performance. I'll see you on the far side of the course.
All right, Sam. Let's get started. Can you hear me clearly?
Hi there.
Good. That means the implanted speaker is working correctly. Now, the technicians here want to calibrate your equipment. Can you turn to the red emergency light on the wall to your left? Great. Now the one on your right. Okay, same thing for pitch. Look for another light up in the rafters on the ceiling. Excellent. Now look for one on the ground in front of you.
All right, Fisher, we'll get through this as quickly as possible. We'll start simple. Climb up onto that ledge, over that pool. We'll let you do your thing here. You're looking at your basic assault course. I'll chime back in once you've passed it.
Good job, Fisher. As soon as you can find a way over the gate, we'll move on to covert ops training.
You're moving on into covert ops. The objective is to sneak through the area without being detected. We've got live bodies in there. Some of the top CIA instructors have kindly volunteered to be your victims.
This door is locked, Sam. You'll need to use your lockpicks to get through it.
This next door is keypad locked. The man guarding the door has the code to open it, but he's been instructed not to cooperate. Convince him otherwise.
Hi.
This next door is retinal scanner locked. These things are cheap and near impossible to hack. Fortunately, it's just a matter of getting the right eyes to the scanner, usually an officer. The gentleman ahead is registered for the scanner. Convince him to open the door for you. Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be a last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your outfit connected to a visibility meter on your OPSAT. If
the meters at 4, you're lit up like a Dutch brothel. At 0, you're a ghost's shadow. Some cameras are more fragile, and all you'll need to do to get past them is shoot them. Sometimes the only way to pass a camera will be to stick to existing shadows and time your movements. Knock out the guard in the corridor and hide his body before the patrolling guard finds it. Okay now, Fisher, let's bring in another guard to evaluate your work. Good work, Sam. Remember that discretion is critical to our operations. Covering up the evidence of your passing through will go a long way towards proving our usefulness in the field. The next hallway is the same idea, but for sound. I'll be monitoring a few hidden mics. Have you started yet? Fisher! Holy Christmas, you're at the end. Phenomenal work. Let's move on.
That's gotta be him.
Yep.
Sam Fisher, let me introduce you to Vernon Wilkes Jr.
Hello.
Hey, I've heard crazy things about your work.
I hope you don't mind. I told him some of your stories from Kuwait.
We're all friends here.
Right on.
Junior Wilkes is a longtime NSA employee. He'll be your wheels, wings, and weapons. He coordinates transportation and equipment.
Great.
For sure. Man, you must be itching to get back out in the field, huh?
It's all I'm good at.
Well, it's all we need. Welcome to the NSA.
I'm sure things are going to come together famously. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative, and we're going to have a lot to prove.
Right.
The two of you will be Third Echelon's first team on the ground. Be ready for it, and do us proud. Welcome to the NSA. Fisher, the sun's down.
Somebody there?
Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. We're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your offset.
Don't tell me. Jürgen and Zay is inside there.
Grim's daughter here. I say jump. Don't ask how high, just do it. Get to this spot. Let the crossbow fall. Go there now. Jesus, but that was close. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor. Contact.
You're gonna say checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. He has to explain to his family.
There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylight.
That was pretty tight. You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Hello?
Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's
running standard agency tradecraft.
Who is that?
The box who is that?
Big bookshelf or wall.
Dang.
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Hello? Hello? That? Who's there?
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. Last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your ops hat. Fisher, I'm rescinding my street-level restriction. We've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
What do you think you're doing?
I heard unidentified assailant.
Move!
Hello?
We've got
who's
a civilian
there?
Report
what
of a heavily armed
oh
man. Doesn't sound like one of our associates. Certainly, I want you and your men to check it out. We've got a civilian report of a heavily armed man. Doesn't sound like one of our associates. Cherkezi, I want you and your men to check it out.
Who is that?
Come on out where I can see you.
Christ!
Intruder! You look serious!
Hello? Who's there?
Is somebody there? Hello? Who the hell is that?
I've got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals.
What was that noise?
Archives.
I've got a situation here.
On the top floor.
Really, Alan? I found the body!
Come out with your hands up!
Great work,
Fisher. Where are you?
We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Surrender and show yourself!
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate.
Where are you?
KP214.
That's our limit. One more alarm and... Echelon got a positive...
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimm's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over. I want to hear what Gringo and Mass talked about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
Who's there?
That's what...
back on!
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I've asked Colonel Kabyashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no! I hate this guy!
What's that?
We'll find somebody else for them!
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
Of muscle tissue still attached. The blow team's chip. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty. Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nicolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nicolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files. Nicolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to that.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs. And we're gonna need more.
Nicolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and...
We have you surrounded!
Surveillance cam showing enemy troops!
Fresh kill! One of ours!
What was that?
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
Nicolaj's office.
In
the corner. Intruder!
Fisher, we need the rest of the files from Nicolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. He might be headed for military action and we're going to be airtight.
Enemy troop on security cam.
Right here.
Nicolaj's office is clear. We're heading for the rear gangway.
I want an update. Why hasn't the intruder been caught yet? Do we have him on the stairwell?
About to breach the stairwell, sir.
Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimstarter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolaj's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolaj's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaj is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Visual on hot. Everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here. Relay alert from Philip Mast. We have incoming American warplanes.
Who's there?
Relay alert from Philip Mast. We have incoming American warplanes.
Identify yourself. Who's there?
Thank you.
spray.
I swear I turned it off.
Sure you did.
I did.
Man down.
Won't open.
You're going after that technician, Pyotr. We want the briefcase that's chained to his wrist.
You downloaded the data to that?
To a laptop inside it. Use whatever force necessary.
Some kind of foreign command.
Here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
There's something back there.
What is that?
We have an intruder in the agency.
Are you going to be staying at the hospital?
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms. Just got word from our man inside. He says you're F-2000 in place. Retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator.
Back. There's an armed man inside Langley.
Not to argue.
Please, you don't have to do this.
Fatality.
Get out of the way!
Hello?
Hello?
I think I heard somebody. Who was hurt?
Fisher, GPS is within sight of the server. Your daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
Hello, what the hell? Hello, what the hell?
All right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your office.
Hello? That's strange.
I could have sworn...
Hello?
Please note, there is no longer a smoking section in the cafeteria.
Here's something.
Hell, you're not supposed to be here!
That's our limit. One more alarm and I'm aborting the mission.
Due to recent events, all All security personnel remain level 3 patrol until further notification.
Well, can I? Unauthorized personnel!
Charlie!
Move!
Hey, can you hear me? I'm hanging up. Try calling me back.
Hello? Turn that back on! Intruder! Get out of the way!
I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with
Doherty? Somebody there?
Stay out of his way for now.
Hello?
I'll get back to you when
what
we find more on him.
What was that? Well, who are you?
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surfcopia_VA, which
you
is
can't hide.
The Lunatic building in... Oh, black
I'll
hell.
I'll find you!
I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Who's there? Who is that? Show yourself!
Is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back. I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security rig is chatting up Junior Wilkes' back.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Correct. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
Who are you?
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but...
Awesome. So, what do you use?
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man.
Pleased to meet you.
And that must be Doherty.
He's all yours.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.
Fisher, your mission is a man named Iger. When Grim's daughter got made in Kalinitech's server, Nikoladze's mercenaries got spooked. Pulling up stakes,
hey,
wiping out
what
all
is that?
Evidence of their presence.
I've got the court!
Including Ivan and his comp-
Who's Ivan? Who's Ivan? Who's Ivan?
One of Nikoladze's program.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nikoladze's deeds program.
They're killing him.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your officer.
I've spotted the enemy.
Get out of the way!
West wing of this wall is clear. Moving on to C.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
Last week, it was those turrets.
We just sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption? What
happened? Rear check the building's hall. That big story about gas lights holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time. Great work, Bishop. That could have been bad.
But we've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the...
Great work, Bishop. That could have been bad.
But we've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup, now!
Who is that? I don't understand. I've got a man! Who is that? I found the man. Kill him. Intruder!
Good work, Fisher. Opening those fire doors cleared your path to Ivan, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first. Update on your situation.
Who is that?
To cover all actions, I need to the FBI.
So what am I doing here?
Ivan's a technicality. We need to trace Nikolaj as his encryption key. Get that, and we're golden.
Who are you talking to? Who's on that phone?
Please, don't!
Tell me who!
Here!
Fisher, you're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
I think I see something.
Wherever you are!
enemy.
Contact is in place. Our man in Burma or Myanmar.
Whatever. Where do I find him?
A rooftop a few blocks from the embassy. Says he's under a large red sign. Respond to the phrase, a bright cold day in April. We've updated your opsat. To be clear, if you kill anybody, this mission's over. You slip up on this one.
I'll find a fallout shelter and lend some prayers.
I'm glad you understand.
How?
Be good.
Something moved. Show yourself!
He was breaking the curfew. Those are the rules.
We're not taking... We're fishing. Unconscious, I saw yourself. Something moved in the shadow stuff.
Caution, Fisher. That truck's going to be your only chance to get inside the embassy. Don't blow it.
There's something going on I don't know about.
All you need to know is this. If you do find Nicolaides in there, be ready to scramble. One wrong step could mean war. If
If anybody in the embassy triggers an alarm, we're pulling you out. The mission's over.
Give me 3 more days. The devices can be armed in one and placed the next. Of course the Ark. But you know the details. We need to strike together, or we may as well not strike at all. Nicholas, listen to me. Because you will reveal us. That's ridiculous. How could they listen? That's paranoia, but fine, fine. No, fine. We will have a safe conversation. I will call you back from my car.
Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high P. What the hell? Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of the... Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckamuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nicolods isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you and the mission's over. Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckamuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nicolods isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you and the mission's over.
Not the only ones I'm worried about eavesdropping. They are just the most skippable. Of course. How many times will the signal be rerouted? You also believe your Kola Peninsula base untraceable. I understand the psychology of war. Yes, yes. I've attended many executions, but never Americans. Hold on a second. Driver, how far away is Mucho Bomit?
10 minutes, maybe more. But we'll have to stand a police check along the way.
No, it's not worth the trouble. I will just watch the broadcast like everyone else. Yes, too true. You are a wicked man, Mr. Nicolas. I hope your performance goes well.
They're going to execute the soldiers.
Sounds like it.
You've got to stop them. Rendezvous with Cohen. I'll forward her the coordinates for Mook.
Mook Tobo.
Right.
Auspicious hunting ground.
Damn straight. The time for subtlety is past. I need to get this to the Joint Chiefs. See if this means war. Fisher, we're getting close to war. Nicolas kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nicolas is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. First objective. You'll find the rest on your offsite.
something on the roof.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
We're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolov out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Identify yourself.
We have Nikolaj on board. Estimated departure in.
I'm under fire!
Grinko, this is Nikolaj. Kill the American soldier.
What was that?
Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Heron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Grinko. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. In
hope!
This operation is based around stealth.
Who's
watch
there?
The alarm.
Come out! We have you surrounded!
What about the broadcast?
Where are you? Somebody's shooting at me, goddammit! A dead body here. Mother of God! Identify yourself.
Are you sure? They put him on a helicopter.
Identify yourself.
The Americans are picking the best. I want all available men armed to converge on the best. We'll kill them all. Colonel Bagrat, report. Colonel Bagrat.
Bishop, Brinko. His men are mercenaries. Their only cause is money and intimidation.
So, once Grinko's dead, they scatter.
Let's hope so.
Pinko's dead! He killed Grinko! Repeat that? Vyacheslav Grinko is dead!
Fisher, Echelon just picked out an intercept. Verong knows that Grinko's dead and Nikolaj's is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.
We'll make this fast, Fisher. We need proof that Verong represents a splinter faction opposed to the Chinese government.
Am I still on leash inside the embassy?
Not at all. You're fully authorized to use lethal force.
Something more.
Fifth freedom with everybody, except Verong. We can't risk killing him until we've got proof. We're done with politics. This is war. Fisher, you're going to have a whole mess of keypad locked doors to get around. And we won't be able to count on captured intelligence for the codes. You'll need to improvise. An idea for the keypad locked doors. Go ahead, Grim.
The average temperature in the embassy might be cool enough that you could sense a heat difference on the keypads.
It's worth a try. These doors are our only way forward.
Karanov, we've wiped the last of the data speed. We're moving on to hard drive.
Idiot!
What? It's in 1,000 pieces!
They can retrieve data from the fragment. The drive must be wiped and broken.
Yes, sir.
How does it look?
I don't know how much it's taking you. You'll wipe clean most of it. Lambert, take a look.
Oh, dang. Just found a missing American M239. Back in a second, Fisher.
Who's there?
New objective, Fisher. There's a convoy of trucks in a warehouse on the embassy grounds. Need to make sure they never leave. I know you're not equipped with enough explosives,
but anything with a full tank of gas is a bomb waiting for a fuse. Do I need to worry about radiation?
The components aren't assembled. You won't trigger anything nuclear.
Should have an official order for this.
There's no time. I have to see the convoy before it...
Then, this is the only time.
This is Gong Perong. Relay condition red to all troops. Repeat, condition red. Nikolaj has abandoned us. All men to full alert. I want that convoy ready to move.
What was that? Something new.
That's enough, Pen. We've got more than enough fuel on board, and we need to get moving.
Okay.
aren't going in it.
And now again, I can...
aren't going anywhere.
Now the general.
Right. We think he and his computer both are in the ambassador's office. Oh. You'll need Farong alive to access his data.
Where are you? His office! Hurry!
I'm going to shoot myself.
Not in the face.
You are American. You are the cause of all my sorrows, yes? Perhaps you will do me the favor of killing me.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your OPSEC.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's over.
Why don't you clean up after your dog?
There's something...
Oh, get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special force.
Georgian elite. Probably Gustavi's men. Which would suggest Eliza's
movement. Affect my game.
No. Find those interrogation files. And Gustavi's men are...
A press kill! One of our!
Who goes there?
Movement.
There's something there.
You. I think I heard something.
I hate this kind of thing.
What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... Oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a saddle.
Maybe it was not.
Gustavi, sir, is that you?
There's something there.
I hate this kind of thing.
What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... Oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a saddle.
What?
A special atomic demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb?
Yeah. I'll get back to you. The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library.
We've reached the library. Nikolaj is inside. Everybody is alert. We are retrieving the Ark. Be ready to get out of here. We have an intruder, some kind of American commando. Get Nikolaj into the vault, keep his head down until we take care of this.
Move!
Bindi Gray! They turned on us! Gustavi, man of open fire! We need back!
Did you kill him? Who's there?
Come by Nikola. You. Give up.
Who's there?
Fisher, we can't let Nikolaj walk away.
You think he really knows where the Ark is?
Yes.
The American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation. His capture or death is our highest imperative.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nikolaj from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably won't get a second chance at this. Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolaz's threat against the U.S.
Highest priority.
Who is right that? Now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
All troops to full sweep for the American spy. He must be cut.
Identified.
An 8.